With the guidance of Minister Madam, with their concept of EDLP, Early Digital Learning Project, because in 2013-14 there was a project which was taken to the higher level of the school with the guidance of Minister Madam, Honorable Minister Madam, which was to start with a very early age. So this project was named as the Early Digital Learning Program. So the young ones will come up with the thing, but young ones are unable to take up the thing until the senior people or the elder brothers and sisters of them are not guiding them properly. So my request to you all people to make more awareness between your citizens, to the parents, to the new children, that how to utilize better technology.
The colleague teachers
and particularly who are at the higher age, because their involvement is too much required. Young men are more educated with the new technology, but the senior people, they are also required to be educated on this. So, with this request, I will say best wishes to you all and best wishes to the kids, because the new technology is going to their hands, and it will be a new future to Mauritius. With the help of Indian collaborators.